And the pier at Menemsha caught fire. It sent people running for their lives.
There were people screaming, "Get off the dock." We ran up here. There were people all crowded.
The Coast Guard station boathouse in Menemsha, the pier, and a truck were all engulfed in flames this afternoon. These spectacular pictures of the fire were taken by Sydney Dunbrack, who was on a beach nearby when she heard what sounded like explosions.
I heard popping, like gunshots. I look over and there's a huge cloud of black smoke.
Sky Fox was over Menemsha Harbor minutes later as fireboats moved in to put water on the blaze. It happened after a 47-foot Coast Guard boat had just left the pier. The fire forced the evacuation of boats in the harbor and people on nearby beaches.
Well, we're keeping a safe distance, but we could feel the heat from across the way, and it's pretty crazy.
All the way from across the harbor?
Yeah, we could feel it. It was pretty intense.
Witnesses say the harbor master in a Zodiac raft pulled one burning boat out of the way to save other boats from catching fire.
He got in with the kid up front with a line, attached it to the flaming boat, and pulled the flaming boat away from the fishing boats and away from, like, Texaco Station.
22 Coast Guard crewmen are stationed at Menemsha. There were no reports of injuries, but the smoke cloud could be seen all over the island.
It's unbelievable. A lot of damage. The fact that it wasn't at a Coast Guard station,
Yep. That's
unbelievable, too.
It's horrible. I love that place. Sad to see it go.
Now, the state fire marshal is on Martha's Vineyard at this hour investigating the cause of that blaze. We're live in Woods Hole. I'm Martin Morenz, Fox 25 News.